You will need to manually create references for sources where reference information cannot be exported from a database, such as print materials, reports, and web pages. To create a manual reference, click on the New Reference icon in the toolbar or select the References menu and New Reference. This will open a form where you can fill out the details of the resource. The default reference type is journal article. However, there are a number of other reference types available depending on the source you are referencing. For the first reference, we will select the book reference type from the drop-down menu. We will start by entering the author names in the author field. We recommend using the format last name followed by a comma and space, then the first name or initials. Use the correct capitalization when entering author information, as EndNote will display the names as entered. If the source has multiple authors, enter each author on a new line. Fill out the remaining details required for the reference type, such as the year, the title, the place of publication if you are using Chicago, and the publisher. For editions other than the first, enter the edition number in the edition field. Once you have filled out all the relevant fields, click the Save button, then close the window, or if you are using a Mac, click on the red cross at the top left of the reference box to close it. The reference will then be added to your library. Next, we will look at a reference with an organization as the author. Again, click on the New Reference icon to open the reference form. This time, we will select the web page reference type. Enter the organization name in the author field, followed by a comma. Including the comma after the name lets EndNote know that it is not a personal author and to display the full organization name in the reference. Enter the other details as required for the reference type, such as the year, the title, the owning organization or source in the publisher field, and the URL. Click the Save button, then close the window, or if you are using a Mac, click on the red cross at the top left of the reference box to close it. The reference will then be added to your library.